They're all back here again this year.
In late August, machinist union members golfed for charity at the third annual IAM District 4 fundraiser, benefiting Guide Dogs of America and Tender Loving Canines, the IAM's favorite charity.
I am so thankful and so grateful to Guide Dogs of America, our members, and everything they do for guide dogs.
Golf outings and other fundraisers like this, which raised nearly $23,000 for GDA, routinely occur in IAM districts and locals across North America. They benefit the blind and visually impaired, such as 16-year-old Madeline Babcock of Massachusetts.
I was born with aniridia and glaucoma, and I had 15 surgeries when I was younger to try to improve my vision. I have no vision in my right eye and 20 over 400 in my left eye with severe light sensitivity and no depth perception.
With help from Guide Dogs of America, also known as GDA, Babcock recently received a canine companion named Enzo.
It's been amazing. I've been able to get so much more independence with him. I can walk around and just feel safe. No, I'm not going to trip over a root in the sidewalk that my cane didn't get. He's there to keep me safe, and that he knows that's his job, and he likes to do that job.
It's just remarkable. Anytime I see someone with a GDA shirt or bag or machinist, I stop and thank them just for changing our lives. It's truly remarkable. They run an amazing operation.
Seeing eye dogs can cost $60,000, but they're free with the help of GDA.
They were very helpful and supportive of my journey and wanted to help me as much as possible.